side. A triple share to whoever brings me their sweet implants.
Man, I hate her. We've got to follow her inside.
Outlaws!
Our outlaws might have something to say about that.
Take them out!
Let's go!
It's that Krogan outlaw we keep running into.
So long, losers.
No, no, no! Melinda bars away!
Come to your doom, Pathfinder!
Reception committee!
Server to repair the damaged gateway node.
I bet this console controls the dispenser.
Scanning the disabled node will direct the Allied Observer to it. To open the dormant gate, the conduit node needs repair.
All right, we're back in the game.
I'm reading more dispensers for Allied Observers.
I'll keep that in mind.
Can't get a bead on the device. Let's drop to the cavern floor.
Nice place for an ambush.
Funny, that's exactly what I thought.
Melinda, you ass! Just give it up!
There's a piece of pure, uncut programming tech in here. Plus, you want it, so there's no way I'm giving up.
Pathfinder, I highly recommend using the consoles to summon Allied Observers.
Not really.
One out! Good aim! Good job!
Ugh, you really are annoying.
Finished yet?
Not even close. But I will have to go on a recruiting spree after this.
We could really use observer support. How about about hacking the console to get us reinforcements?
Gravity goes away in 3, 2...
Pathfinder, this console will deploy alert observers. Hopefully, the observers will turn the tide.
Sound of that.
The signal source is beyond the next rise.
Let's go get it.
Look! Over that pool of lava! Another power node! Scan it so our friendly observer will enable it. Yes! We're in business. Let's cross it and reach Glinda.